let truth be a name, let your voice be unstrained, let your hands touch.